Hiding in the shadow. Clockwork. Clockwork zone, hiding in the shadow level.
This must be the music room. If we had time to have fun, I would invite you to dance. These stuffed animals look so real.
Oh, teddy bear's glowing eyes are creepy.
As nice as you, Fenton. Do you know them? Oh, but it's much worse. An army of soldiers. Oh no, my lantern. How am I going to get through this dark mansion now?
That lantern throw. Alright, so we gotta move this barrier. Dude's all the way on the other side now. Oh, that's fun. Oh, the eyeball can't see in the dark either. Oh, sorry, fam. First, I guess. Let's turn that around. Music goes round and round, right round, like a record, baby, round, 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 words. All right. it's too far to run. I feel like if we get caught here, that thing's gonna wake up and grab us. Oh, there's a, completely didn't see the cog in the middle. Blade moving real fast. Wait a sec. Oh, I see. An issue. So I can only get the key. If we can get caught. Switch. Ah. And about maybe. Sound design's eerie and cartoony, and you like it? Yeah, I think so. It's good. Oh, and then we can put this back upside down. And then we can stand in the middle. Okay, door goes up.
Hey,
Thought she was still in the darkness there. It's not full dark. I think there's a visual bug. That's showing full dark, but it's not full dark. But it's showing full dark. But if I double back, it's not. That's, wow, that's not good, because you need to use the light cue as a can you move there or not. So what we're going to do is, when the eyes are not watching, need to make the jump. Oh no, we can just go down, or we can just go hide in the thing. Can confirm hiding in the thing better. I want to quickly look up here though. There's probably sort of, oh, I can't get up in there. Shame. Let me get on stage. Ghosts. That's not a way to do that. That's also not a way to do that. You don't have to jump over the cog, you can just walk over them. Alright, eyeballs. Bad. Oh, that'll do. quicker, I think you can just lock that other guy down there. Passage 2. Where'd I go? Hey, there's spikes on that one, fans. Elephant alive. And before we go to the next room, there's an elephant, the body of an elephant standing there. Musketeers. Thank you. house with buttons on the walls that open the doors. Zappers. They linked to here. Okay. That looks like a button to be broken though. Smash it. Fine, how you doing, man? Any word on the job? Unfortunately, you did get news and it's not good news? Hey kids, run, how you doing there? Do we get a puppy image? What? What a vote would that be? That's hilarious, though. I've got control of dude here again. I just don't know where. What's the point of him being there? Your application was rejected on a company policy that doesn't allow family to work on the same team, even if they're not answering to each other. Yep. That is fair. It sucks, but it's fair. It sucks a lot. So when is when do we break the bad news to Mrs. Pine that she's unemployed? That's my pog face. I don't know, that seems like a pretty lame pog. Open the door. Hey Tavik, how you doing? You haven't seen the team member thing before? It prevents a few things. If one of the team members has a conflict with someone else, like let's say you do something and another employee's like blah blah blah, and then your wife steps in because you're in the same team and goes blah 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 blah. There's no way of discerning if it's because two valid team members are agreeing with each other, or if families sticking up for family type of situation. Get it. Still disappointing, yeah, yeah. You had your pity party and you're trying to move on? Was there cake? On the beat. Greasy fast food and ice cream. You didn't have McDonald's for breakfast, did you? You're not gonna be playing Don't Shoot Your Pants today? Push this up again. I need to get the light down the bottom. Oh, I think in there maybe. Hang on. Does what I want it to do? Maybe. No, it doesn't. I went the wrong way. Wait. Don't do the thing yet, fans. Nepotism. Not sure after there, pup. There's a... A weird situation where people, you can call it nepotism, and it probably would fit, but it's where, you know, you get to take over a company because you're next in line in the family. And people get cranky about that. It's like, well, it's a family company, and if the parents are leaving, why wouldn't you leave it to your kids? Why would you just give it to someone else? Like there's some sort of enforcement that you own the company, and even lower level jobs, if you own the company. Now it's different if you're working for someone, like whether it, like it's a listed company, or you're just the some high ranking person and you give a position to someone in your family. That's generally bad. But if you own a company or a business and you want to give this position to someone in family, it's like, it's your right as a business owner. It is weird though when you insert someone into a job they're not qualified for. But a lot of, that doesn't, you know, that's not actually good for the business though. About the whole situation is you got your wife the job on the same team when you first started working. You were hired to ask if I knew anyone else with qualifications, work ethic, like my wife, then girlfriend for the team. But then you left that company to work somewhere else. Why would you do that? Oh, I just killed Ted. Only you'd never left that job. Here. Does that mean you're taking off early today, Naughty Pine, and we can have beers? Where's the key? Oh, okay. Yeah, I should probably... I don't need that one. Oh no, maybe I do. What am I going to play after I beat this? I'm not sure. Bunch of things on the list, and I just sort of got to work out. Like, mini healers, something I want to get into. Hidden Deep was planned for Sunday, but I'm always thinking about checking it out tomorrow. Whoa! That's the one. Get in there. No, that was wrong. Oh no, I think that's... Oh, wait, that's not moving. That's not moving. There we go. Crazy, I love it. We've got I'll show you when I swap the characters again, and you'll see the two dimensions. Like, this is a top-down view, but Ted's got sideways gravity. We don't know. Whoop. Ted is Fenton. He's walking along the walls in some sideways gravity. And then Ellie, we were seeing her in top down, and she's got normal gravity. I was trying to be cheeky and be like, just grab the key before you get caught and get out. Or... stupid eyes. Ted can climb shadows. He can't walk in the dark. Three Faces of Mother Time. So what's the list of games? At the top of the list is Mini Healer, which just from having a quick look at on Steam, anyone that's ever played any sort of MMO dungeon game and wished you could do it by yourself and the worst part of it was everyone else, possibly the game for you. How do I get to these? There's boss fights as well. They've been, well, boss levels, I guess. So mini healers up there. Yeah, Hidden Deep is on the list that I want to check out. Sorry, Ted. Then I have to work out if Dark Souls 3 is going to be a thing. Because then if Elden Ring going to be a thing? Which I don't know. Okay, they reset when they get there. We've also got the winner of the Roguish Wheel on the 30th. We're spinning on the 30th, playing on the 31st. And then we've got the PNP weekend. Well, it'll be a Saturday, right? It's PNP Saturday. I think it's going to be on the 5th. Might be on the 12th. And then I doubt I'm going to play Elix 2, although I'm probably going to buy it and then never play it, because I won't have time to get Elix 1 played in the meantime. None of these can move. Can't grab anything. Okay, Dolce, yep. I go over the comments and the suggestions at the end of stream. Also, I didn't put, I think Severo had points for last spell. Someone had points for last spell yesterday. I didn't, if they're wondering why they're not there. Hands bad. It'll be the battle of Jupiter Hell versus not Jupiter Hell. Yeah. Oh, there's keys back. Okay. Getting in points. Oh, Khan and Severo going head to head. Some way I can help this one get unstuck. I think that one's going to be stuck like that. So we're going to have to use the ramps. Oh, this is... Okay, hang on. No, I know how to do this. Okay. I'm going to send that way. We're gonna get ourselves on the ramp. We're gonna wait for it. And then we're gonna quickly flip it over. Oh, I didn't see a fireball there. Everyone, thank you so much for the 5 gift subs. Welcome Zora Stream, Ginny Ramone 89, Stanley Dudrich, Ankylosaur PA, and Micro NS. After 50 points towards the last spell. Alright, last spell is at 100. Another key. Where's the next key? Okay. Is that one still stuck? Yeah. Oh man, I gotta go. Oh no, it's going the right way. But go, 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 go. I can't Z Bugbear the 10 gift subs to Zeon Vulcan 210 Chalt 90 Scratch Real Chromosis has done it again. Bionic Beardling Dissonance, Just Do It Mama, and BOFT, and Warwick B. You got a Hype Train. Hype Train is close. Sub, gift, or use bits now to start a Hype Train. 3 minutes. I think to start the Hype Train, you need a gift sub, 500 bits, a gift sub or 500 bits from 3 different people. But yeah, a 5-pack and a 10-pack doesn't do it. Oh, it's only 100 bits. There you go. Boss man, thanks for 100 bits and starting off the hype train. Appreciate it, man. We have a hype train. Now I'm going to make sure I'm spinning this the right way. For anyone who's not sure what that does, apart from gets yours truly and Twitch a little bit extra monies, there's a section on the front page for channels that are currently in a hype train. Hey, boss man, thanks for the sub, dude. Appreciate it. So by having hype trains puts the channel that you're watching on the front page. Go. Okay, go, 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 go. Yes. You're welcome, man. Just love discovering games and chilling out.
It looks like the slayer should help us get out of this clockwork room. There we go. I probably have little time to retrieve the key. I'm going for it.
Go for it.
Here I go again in this room.
These boss type levels have been really cool.
Yes! Go, Fenton!
Go, Fenton! Hey, Pine, thanks for the bits, dude. Appreciate it, man. Can't watch ads for more. Did try the RPG command. I've been getting heaps. I think I got the last couple of months. I probably have 2,000 bits to give out to people from the surveys. You're simply the best. Hop Monkey gifting a sub to Mr. TNT. Thank you very much. Congrats, Mr. TNT. You're 5 points, Pop.